All right, go figure out what they have.
Welcome to Chaos March. This is Map 2. Scythe Triumvirate defending against Capellan Commonality. I'm on Capellan Commonality team on Planet SecondTry. I believe, but I could be mistaken, that Capellans are up. Yes, that is correct. Capellans are up 1-0 in the best of three. This is a Saturday campaign, second to last map of the night. We're running a bit late.
I have stuff there. Don't know. It's
up.
Hold. Where's our aircraft at?
Right over their base.
Okay.
You've seen them?
I'm seeing base turrets.
Okay, aircraft.
What do they have? You're
aircraft
to
just to try to maintain a pattern around that grid that you're in right now.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys are free to talk during the hold. Just don't shoot anything or move, except for the aircraft, which it kind of has to move a little, obviously. Okay.
Channel switched.
All right.
Small rocks.
So we're in hold, so don't move, and I'm keeping an eye on their assets to make sure that they move as little as possible. All right. We resume. Are you battle armored this time around?
Yes, we're in a sphere. We're in a sphere.
You're in a sphere. All right, let's AUG at 67, okay? 67-00.
Channel switch.
67-00. 10 seconds.
Okay.
Let's stay on our side of the map here.
We continue to Delta 8.
Let's go for this rock over here.
All right, we're left.
Hey, Stubby.
Channel switched.
Warhammer G2.
Like can't tell my
north.
Teammates, but they have a long time. Should be a hell of a surprise.
Yep.
But they
there's no aircraft up there with you, yes?
But they have to keep the aircraft going.
Is there one landed?
We'll take a look. None that I can see, but I can't see in the hangar.
Alright.
Let's hang out here.
The enemy team did not take air in this one, but they brought some
F2,
pretty
P1?
Powerful AA.
Not sure what.
Yeah, they're probably going to the base, to the north of the water.
We could migrate the same route that they're going.
Team I'm on is set up for extreme range direct fire. 1,200 meter out. You know, we won't be engaging a kilometer past.
Oh, they have an anti-air rifleman.
You should outrange everything, so unless it has the LRMs.
If your log on takes too long and you're like 1,000 meters away after you fire,
that's why you hit slam on the brake in midair.
They actually have the Lighthouse Riflemen, so
I see
they can be hit out to about
250.2 kilometers
in the air.
Fox 4, more than 1K5 away, and then is it an APC or a fat tank? Another set of mech legs.
I have BA spotted in Echo 5, Echo 6, maybe?
Hey, guess what? It's an APC.
Rifleman, Raven.
Yeah, those mech legs are not
Ares. Oh, no, they have a
what
long
I've seen
tom.
Is an Ares.
Okay, you need to start pecking that long tom.
We'll be doing my best.
Spread out.
We should be going down into, say, Gamma 7 now.
Yep.
I think they're seeing us from
across.
So now we have to maintain distance because the artillery, if it hits, does much damage within about a 30-meter radius.
Oh, son of a bitch, they have ER ATMs.
Like, don't even get within 1,200. I don't even think you need to get a lock for the long tom. It's so goddamn slow.
Just dump fire at the long tom.
Correct. Just dump fire at max range and pull out.
As an aircraft, you may risk landing to reload ammo anytime, but if you die, you're dead.
Okay. I saw a long tom. It was facing northwest. Where'd it go?
Recommend that we just head straight through their base via the H line. Staying behind this particular dune in the H line, and just go straight there.
Yep. Just keep an eye out for BA.
If I can make it hit the LBX cannon I have, and the pulse lasers are decent for up close combat. But
careful about the edge of the map, guys.
What this team doesn't know is that it's a short range long tom, so they're going to try and rush, and they're going to get hit pretty hard if they're not careful about how they approach.
How's it going, Byro?
Hard getting a shot in. They're hidden in the rocks.
I think they're.
Oh, like... that's tagging.
Enemy LRMs heading 280.
Are you getting. Do you hear the tag sound?
No.
Saw them moving like a tag on the carbo.
Aria spotted bearing 30s within like 400 meters.
Oh, wrecked part of him. Like right fucking there.
Yeah, they have yellow rims.
I can't see, and I apologize at home. Trying to look for a laser pointing at us.
Oh, Mad Cat, right here.
Find a rock and hide. Last thing you want to do is get hit by a long tom shell.
Spread out.
Long tom is fired.
I see the shell.
You go radar hot.
Right on. I saw that in slow motion.
Same.
Alright, I gotta push up a little bit because I don't want to get a hit. We're kind of too clumped together.
Long tom shell incoming landing. 5, 4, 3,
right,
2. Approximate distance, 1.2 kilometers.
Your duelist.
Yay, one life.
Victor's Ivan's over here right behind me. Mad Cat. You little shits.
Yeah, get some LRMs going or something.
BA is moving towards you guys.
I spotted him.
Battle armor 300. Approximate Golf 2. Golf 3 line.
They're all sitting around their base. Oh shit, you guys are right there.
Do you see the long tom?
Yeah, we'll try to give you a position on it soon.
Proxima, it was hitting us from about 300, was my best guess. And I think it was about a 1.2 kilometer shot. But I didn't get a terribly good look at it. I just saw the trail.
Box 2 is where it's at. Incoming shell. Oh, thank God.
Long tom, G2 Key9.
Where are my tags? In the vehicle. About Hotel 2.
It fired.
Our aircraft is almost down.
It's firing at me.
I'm back.
Arius is in the rocks, bearing 326. Close.
Aircraft is down.
Just fired.
Their aircraft is down?
No, mine.
Ours.
What do we want to do?
I'm severely damaged, and I'm going to back the fuck off.
Alright.
My goal now is to just...
The Cougars, if we can go wide out enough, you might be able to see the long tom.
Just fire it again.
And hit it with the ATMs. I'm trying to fucking find this BA.
I think it's F2, keypad 7.
F2,
it's
keypad
right
2. Something
Let's
went
start
hot.
Backing up towards Gamma 6.
Zigzag as you go.
Trying to draw out the BA.
Haven't seen him in a while.
He is right next to you, Bonanza.
Pull back, Bonanza, pull back.
So, unless they have more...
Get behind a rock. He's taking a lot of shots.
Let's keep backing up.
Their rifleman is at the tip of the water, tracking our movements. Rifleman, Fox 3 River.
Keep backing up towards Gamma 6, please.
All
right, let's go towards Foxtrot 4. We need to go around and get the Cougars to get shots on that stupid LT.
Rifleman may be in range of you at that position.
Towards Foxtrot 5, please.
Nice. They're coming after us from Hotel 2.
Yep.
Rifleman, watch out.
Yeah, I'm getting high in this
rock. Arras.
Yeah.
Appears Cover. To be Gauss Rifleman.
Same as me.
Move back towards H5, H6. They're all super long range.
Long time shell just landed.
Right out a bit more, guys.
Came from due west.
Yeah, about Fox 1.
User left your channel.
Ares,
I think I just
in.
Got battle armor from Fox 2.
Oh, I see the LT.
Book Zero's turret is out.
Long top shot landing now. Heading 285-ish from my position.
Yep, I see him.
What'd you kill?
An arrow.
Moving
just
north towards Echo 6. Wide
Echo
around.
6. Zigzag a bit, don't go in a straight line.
I see the long tom. I see the barrel.
Long time shell just hit. Make your movements a little bit unpredictable.
Guys, we're split up. You need to start moving towards Foxtrot 6.
Move north, guys.
Watch it, Darko. The Mad Cat's facing that direction.
I am hurt really bad, and I lost one of my ER large lasers.
Mad Cat is moving up.
He should be out of lives if it's a light APC.
They have a little more range, but we have more firepower.
He's got lives in a medium, I think.
LRM's incoming on you.
Fucking long tom. Ooh, he's looking at me. That's bad. Keep moving north. Towards Charlie 4, please.
Long tom's lining up shot. Has not released. Lost LOS.
We're quite spread out.
I see the long tom.
Who is still at Fox 5?
Rifleman, I'm too slow.
You need protection?
We're coming up behind the long tom. We're only 1100 meters away from it. Darko.
I just fired.
I see the Mad Cat. Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Yeah,
long tom lands.
Stay behind that rock.
If I had a light gauss, I could hit its barrel.
I've arrived at the lake. Do you want me in the lake?
Say what, Dorst?
Long Tom's turning around.
I've arrived at the lake. Do you want me in the lake?
The Mad Cat's moving in to defend it.
Victus, I spotted a Mad Cat over there's where that area's was.
There's a rifleman to defend it already.
Raven bearing 182 and Fox.
Yeah, the Mad Cat's moving in your position.
Yeah.
I'm unsure of my instructions.
Oh, don't clump up on this rock.
Oh, fuck! That is a
yeah.
Long Tom.
Long Tom's right over there.
Back up, back up!
The Long Tom just landed a shot at you to keypad 3.
Rifleman's moving up too.
Ah, they're too fucking long range, we're gonna have to back up.
Oof. A bit too close for my taste, but the building shield is.
I've seen them all.
What does that Mad Cat have?
Did
PPC
we have a hold?
Yeah, PPC,
keep backing
I
up.
I think ATMs.
16.
Towards the rocks.
I have a shadow cat too.
Keep backing up.
Yep.
Need to reassess.
Heading into Charlie 3.
He can fire super fucking fast. That must be the short range one.
We meet up at Charlie 3.
He's still firing at us. How the fuck does he know where we are? Keep moving back.
They do have a Raven. So if that Raven's close to us, it's giving him
He's
radar.
Not close. He's at least 1300 out.
Mm.
Alright, let's go back to Charlie 4. Regroup there.
Riflemen and Ares tanks are fresh. Cooler CT is almost out. I'm a mess.
Wait, Invictus, don't go that way. Something was like Gauss was shooting me.
Okay, let's go east. Loop back to where we were at the beginning. You gotta get an angle on him. Oh, hi there. There they are. Rifleman's just pecking at me. Yeah, we really needed that plane.
Which vehicle's in Charlie 7?
Me. I can't head any further east, so I'm coming back to you.
What are you in?
LRM Ares. LRM 5. LBX 10.
The Partisan's moving in too.
Crap.
They're just out of my range. Get behind this building.
Hmm.
Ooh, that was close. That's too much fucking range.
I'm done.
Yep.
Okay, remaining assets, head west at best possible speed, utilizing cover to cover. We'll see if we can maybe hit something on our way out. Good kill. All right, head through the rocks. Okay, primary target, come to duelist. Never mind. Primary target, rifleman, if you can hit it, right side. All right, good game.
What?